In the film Hotel Rwanda, I play Paul Rusesabagina, an ordinary hotel manager who, when confronted with the genocide of his people, acts with courage to save 1,200 lives from the killing that ended nearly a million others. Today in Darfur, Sudan, widespread atrocities based on prejudice, hate, and injustice are taking place out of the public eye. So now the spotlight turns to you. It's your turn to act. Imagine and take action at amnestyusa.org.